Let's talk about you, sir. Like the way you begin football journey, we want to know about you because like there's nothing much around the internet around you. We all love to like know about you and know about your football journey. So how did you first get into football? You know, how things got started? Because I think you started as a player, now you're a coach. So how is everything went for you?
Well, I think I started to play football at an early age, you know, when I was a kid, you know, just for fun. And I always feel like football is in my vein since the day I was born. And the first person to introduce me to football is my dad. We played a lot, you know, in the backyard of our house. My dad, myself, and my brother, and also with some friends, you know, sometimes in the locality field. And in school, you know, during the lunch break. And I always feel that passion and love for football from, you know, since I was a kid. And at the age of 13, I started taking it more seriously. You know, I started playing local tournaments, inter-school tournaments. And at the age of, I think, 17, after my class 10 exams, I started taking it, you know, more professional. I started playing in the Shillong Premier League, first division, for 2 years, and in 2007, I was selected by Shillong Lejong Football Club. So I played for them for, I think, around 3 years. You know, I played for them in the Super Division of Shillong Premier League and in Second Division, High League qualifying round, and many more tournaments. But my football career, you know, is cut short because of my knee injury. So it was a difficult moment for me at that time because football, you know, it's everything to me, and without football, there's no hope for me in the future. So that's where I decided, you know, to become a, you know, football coach. So yeah, to become a football coach, you have to be, to become a football coach, you have to be prepared. So I start taking, you know, I start going for my football coaching diploma. First, I started in 2011. I finished my football coaching diploma in Kolkata, and then after my diploma, I appeared for AFC C license, B license, and A license, and I did many coaching certificates. And these courses, you know, they have helped me a lot, you know, in terms of giving me more knowledge, you know, about football coaching, and it updates me on how to, you know, updates me on the modern ways of training. So yeah, these coaching courses has helped me a lot, and yeah, it was in 2012, I got my first break into coaching. I was selected as the under-18 head coach of Shillong Lejong Football Club. And yeah, it was a great challenge for me at that time because I have to prepare the team as well as the players that in 3 years' time, they have, those players they have to be ready for, you know, in the senior team to play in the High League. And at that time, we have good potential and very promising young players, you know, like Redeem Talang, like Bipin Singh, like Rupert Nongrum, Lim Dorji, Isaac, and many, many good players are there who has done very well now in Indian football. And yes, with that group of players, I've had many great memories now with them. And yeah, and then after that, after 3 years, in 2015, I was selected as the assistant coach of the senior team, working under Coach Thang Boy Sing Toh. And yeah, it was a great experience for me also at that time, because, you know, working in the I League and in the Federation Cup is a different ball game. So I've learned a lot from that time. And and in 2017, the club appointed me as a head coach of the senior team. It was a big responsibility for me and a great challenge for me. And I've learned a lot, you know, during my spell in the I League, and many great memories as well, you know, playing home game, you know, with the fans around, playing in the Kolkata, you know, with East Bengal and Mohun Bagan, playing you know, the Northeast Derby. So I miss those memories, and it's a, you know, it's a altogether a very good platform for me. And yeah, I hope, and from there, then I finished my contract in 2020 with the Shillong Lejong Football Club, and I was very lucky to get selected by North East United Football Club as an assistant coach, and it's a privilege for me. And I enjoyed my, you know, my first season in ISL with North East United, and I hope that I'll get to see more great football moments, you know, in the future.
Yeah, coach, I think your story is so inspiring, not for a footballer, but for a person. It is so much inspiring story.